Hello, you hapless camels, and welcome to me playing Cold War, a stealth game which you can, like, craft weapons, which, you know, sounds kind of interesting. Sort of generic now, but, you know, there's lots of makeshift weapons to make, as far as I know. Anyways, new game. What do we want? We want normal, seems fine. Yeah. Pacifist, no way. Story, yeah, that's fine. Medium.
Sergei has never steered me wrong, but there's a first time for everything. If his sources are off the mark, I could be flying halfway around the world and have nothing to show for it but a case of cheap vodka that tastes like lighter fluid and cigarettes that smell like old varnish. Kind of hard to believe, the peacenik perestroika happy president of the U.S.S.R. meeting covertly with the CIA, in Moscow's mausoleum no less. What the hell is that about? It's true, it could make an interesting story. Well, story or no story, I hope at the very least this isn't as dangerous as that assignment in Berlin. If Eastern Europe is that tough, I hate to think of the kind of trouble I could run into in the Soviet Union.
Comrade Barinsky, I'm afraid I have bad news to report.
What happened?
It's about Sonia Yakovleva. She's working for us at...
I know who she is. Get on with it.
Yes, of course. Well, comrade, our people have found that she has arranged a meeting with Grushka, head of the presidential guards. A secret meeting. And it was rumored that the president himself may attend.
The president?
Only Grushkov could have arranged for the president to attend. You know how persistent he can be.
I do.
Perhaps we should delay the operation, or maybe cancel it altogether. Yakovleva must suspect something. She could divulge everything to the president and Grushkov.
The operation will take place as scheduled, Ivan. This is an unexpected eventuality, but one that simply requires a bit of improvisation. We know about the meeting. But they do not realize that their secret rendezvous has been discovered. That is to our advantage.
You mean to eliminate them?
Yes, but in a way that makes it look as if it is Grushkov and Yakovleva who have been planning some nefarious scheme. The president must believe that they are traitors. And in the end, he must have complete faith in the KGB.
Perhaps we could frame them. Make the president believe that Grushkov and Yakovleva called a meeting to lead him into a trap. An assassination attempt, perhaps?
It will be rather difficult to make anyone believe that.
Yes, they are not typical assassins. A CIA assassin would come in handy here.
CIA assassin? You may be onto something, Ivan. If the CIA were implicated in this matter, it would be a shock to the president and cause irreparable damage to Soviet-U.S. relations.
But we'll have a hard time to get a CIA assassin to attend that meeting.
Really? And how about that American journalist bastard who stuck his nose in our Berlin operation?
Matthew Carter, the reporter? But he doesn't work for the CIA.
Says who? Now listen carefully.
Thank you.
Here's your passport, Mr. Carter. Enjoy your stay in Moscow.
Isn't this a cheerful place? It makes Frankenstein's castle look like Disneyland. Sergei said this meeting is supposed to take place in front of Lenin's casket, right in the middle of this mausoleum.
This.
The W, S, A, and D keys and the mouse for basic movement.
Thanks.
Use the mouse wheel to change speed of movement.
Huh?
Use shift to switch to crawl mode. You can also toggle this mode by pressing caps lock.
Caps lock. Love it. So, as I was...
When you can interact with an object, the action menu will appear on the top right corner of the screen. Enter the action menu by pressing and holding the right mouse button. Then use the mouse to cycle through the menu.
Oh, okay, it's in the top right. Got you.
Release the right mouse
button
to activate
okay.
the chosen
option. Anyways, as I was saying before, this tutorial man keeps interrupting me. This feels incredibly cheesy, and I love it. Hard to believe it's a Ubisoft game.
Take out the guard without alerting him. Use shadows and obstacles to surprise him from behind.
That old
punch. The stealth meter in the bottom right corner of the screen is very useful to determine how visible you are.
Hope you're not sleeping again.
Who's there?
That's it.
Search the guard's pockets.
I want his gun. Nice. Use injection.
I found some anesthetics. A gun, a plastic bottle. Anesthetics are very useful for prolonging the sleep of an unconscious enemy.
Nice. Aww. Let's plop them on top. Ridiculous, it wouldn't let me. Right, how do I get the gun out? I think it was Y in the menu? Yeah. Okay, a little bit higher sensitivity wise, but that's fine. Controls are seemingly a bit clunky.
Sergei, I need the main entrance key.
Why do you need it?
Relax, I just forgot some stuff inside. I need to get it before my shift finishes.
Don't forget to give it back to me. I'll be right here.
I know.
The main entrance key. Must get it.
I definitely
don't want to kill him, so shooting is not an option.
What do you mean don't want to kill him?
I can load my gun with something non-lethal. Plastic bottle, some standard bullets. I should be able to fashion some sort of rubber bullet from this junk. Man, I amaze myself with the things I come up with. That ability has saved my ass so many times I lost track.
Press
okay.
F2 to
F2?
Open the
F2? Rubber bullets, okay. Sorry, what was that? Luring device and ether mine? Sounds magical. Okay.
Remenu. Now let's make some rubber bullets using a plastic bottle and regular ammo.
I thought, because it suddenly said 2 out of 0 on the bottom right, I thought it had loaded the rubber bullets in. No, it didn't. It didn't. Those are real bullets. My vast knowledge of video games tells me those are real bullets.
Isn't this a cheer?
Use the W, S, A, and D keys
locked.
And the mouse for big. When you enter the action menu by pressing and holding the right mouse, the stealth meter in the bottom
Hello?
Right corner of the screen is very useful to determine how visible you are.
Traitor? Get down. Give me your stuff.
Search the guard's pockets.
Yep. Done it. Body drugged.
Is there somebody?
Press
no.
F2
no, it definitely isn't.
Assembly.
Hold on, I'm F2 in.
Remenu.
Nothing
now
there.
Let's make some rubber bullets using a plastic bottle and regular ammo.
I did. So it's not a 2. These now real bullets. How do I? F1's that. F3. One. Oh. Aha. Ho ho. It's just as loud as normal. One. How do I get out of the shoot mode? Action button? No?
Give it up!
Give it up!
Murderer!
Murderer! Unbelievable. How does he know? Oh, okay, that's fair. Yeah, that's fair, actually, that one. That one's fair. So,
isn't this a cheerful play?
So, you know, the first guy and the second guy have to kill rubber bullets. I thought I was doing damage to the guy with the second guy. Apparently not. Also, I still don't know the button to get out of firing mode.
Is very useful to determine how visible you are.
Who is it?
Bonk.
Search the guard's pockets.
I'm on it, don't you worry. And then that's that. One.
Gun, plastic bottle. Anesthetics are very.
Anesthetics are very.
Press F2 to open the assembly
module. Huh?
Now let's make some rubber bullets using a plastic bottle and regular ammo.
You can't run away!
Alright, these guys aren't dead. It's good. Just knocked out. Can't carry any more of these. What? Can't carry any more ammunition? You're kidding me. There we go. There's always room for more ammo. Get injected. Get injected. Okay, so that gets me into that. Is there anything else? Crouch, fine. Q, E? E! 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 Okay. E it is.
Damn, I have to get that key first.
Huh? Tell me, I looted the guy and didn't get the key. He must have just walked past here then. No? Nice, we got it. Right, that's that. Sleep. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, use. 6. Ah, indeed.
Got the keys. Now let's go inside.
Yeah, let's. Locked. Do I have to? Cigarettes? Who do you think you are, Solid Snake? Tiny little jog and he's exhausted. The stamina meter goes down when you crouch. Interesting.
I can't pass through this laser fence unnoticed. There must be some way to switch it off.
It's a little keycard thing, huh? Let me just do this.
I should check this guard. Yeah. There might be something interesting inside.
Alarm clock. No, no. We did it. Tool bag. Nice. Tube.
Collect tech points by picking up blueprints and other technical documents.
Tech points,
press
huh?
Press F2 to open the assembly.
Total points, 100. Oh, let's make a... Knock some out. Attracts attention. Yeah, let's do that. Nice.
Remenu. In this screen, you may spend tech points in order to design blueprints for new gadgets. Once you've made the blueprint for a new gadget, you may assemble it using collected parts.
Huh? Who said
when
that?
You've made at least three blueprints from the current gadget, the next level is unlocked.
I'm gonna shoot his little leg off. There we go, got him. Guns seem really inaccurate. Other than me just being bad, the gun seems pretty dang inaccurate. Alright, need more of that. Yes, thank you. And we'll have a 6, I think. Oh, change to rubber. That's it. Thank you. Right. Locked. Not locked. Look at that sprint speed. Oh. Let's take the can. Don't want the cigarettes, thank you. Appliance parts and vodka. Should be able to make a little Molotov with that.
Comrade Lennon, you look tired already and the party hasn't even started.
Nice. Oh.
Great. I should be able to see everything from here. Finally, somebody's coming. Hello, what's this? That guy is definitely a soldier. And there's the president himself. But who's the girl? There's time to identify the players later. Sergei should be able to help when he looks at these pictures. What the hell? I've always been able to see through a cover-up, but this is ridiculous. No way, this is my camera. I better not point this at anyone. I've got to see what it can do. There, that fire extinguisher is just what I need. I'll just get a shot of that and see what happens.
What the hell's happening?
Oh, shit!
Freeze! Hands up! Don't move! I am pleased that you were not injured, Mr. President.
Barinsky, what the hell is going on? What is the meaning of this?
I'm saving your life, Mr. President. After all, that is my job. You see, we have discovered that Comrade Grushkov and Comrade Yakovleva are working for the CIA. They were planning to assassinate.
You're insane, Barinsky.
Huh?
How dare you make such an outrageous claim?
Outrageous, Grushkov? Why? We have all the proof. You lured the president here and hired an American CIA assassin to kill him.
This is madness. What assassin?
Now, wait just a goddamn minute. I am no assassin. I was just...
Just what, Mr. Carter? What were you doing hiding there?
If you know my name, you know what I do for a living. I'm a reporter. I just came here to shoot some pictures.
Shooting pictures, eh? And tell me, Mr. Carter, are all American cameras capable of that?
It's just a camera, for God's sake. I don't know how...
Enough! Mr. President, that camera is nothing of the sort. We have seen the plans for it in our intelligence reports. It is an assassin's weapon designed by the CIA. Take it.
Fine. If this is some sort of super weapon and I shoot your picture, you'll end up like that fire extinguisher. What's it gonna be, Barinsky?
Come now, Mr. Carter, be sensible. You are surrounded. If you surrender, you might still get out of this alive.
Hey, Barinsky, say cheese.
Get him!
Fire! This way!
Hook!
What the hell is happening? Barinsky was right about this camera, but where the hell did it come from? Somebody obviously wanted to make it look like I wanted to kill the president. But why? And how in the hell did Barinsky know that I'd be here? I can't get out the way I came in, that's for sure. What the hell am I gonna do now? I'm trapped.
Activate the X-ray camera by pressing 7.
7.
Then press the left mouse button or the E key. You can also use the X hotkey.
It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Got some rags. No, can't I just, you know. Huh? Nope. I can't just. It's a decent camera telling me exactly where it's looking. Locked.
Show it off.
I do enjoy how cheesy this game is, though. All this stuff just lying around. This one? Looks good. Doesn't look good. Wait, am I back at the start? Imagine that, if I just looped all the way around. How about this one? Looks locked again.
I will keep him busy.
Yeah, kept me busy. It's good the alarm system was disengaged super quick. There you go, get injected. Where does that go down? Here. That's like the only way to go is that way. Okay, we haven't been here. Yoink. This looks locked as well. So we'll go to our left next. Yep. Just quickly, Suppose that's what the X-ray camera's for, right? To show me which way to go. Could be this way. No, not this way. Okay, was it 7? Okay. Not that way. This way, potentially. Little rat. It's alright, it's only knocked out. Make sure to use rubber bullets, don't worry. Oh, is this one the right way to go? Of all the doors. Go on, you get up those stairs.
Hello?
Hello?
Huh. I thought they only had secret passages in the movies. This must be how the president got in. Question is, does it go?
Who's there?
It's only me, don't worry. Wait, nothing. What's that? No, there's nothing. I thought it was like a little red bullet.
Here we go. Nothing. Who's there?
Nice. A coin. What? Unbelievable. Hello? That's their body. Hello? I'll just open that. Don't mean to.
Oh, crap. Well, at least I know where I am now.
Ow!
Quick! Check the corners.
Ow! Oh, I died as I put the body down. Oh, I'll tell you, that's good fun. That's good fun, actually. It's very cheesy, which I like. It's not too serious. Not like Hitman or anything like that. Although Hitman's starting to, you know, see the funnier side of things by giving you multiple ways to attack people. But yes, this was a good laugh. Worth having a little try, because I'm pretty sure it's quite cheap as well. Controls are a bit finicky, but you can customize those, so that's not a problem. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody, and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.